Thank you. First part of it, Nicola Healy.
One number Bush taking the lead, 2 points to nil.
Thank you.
Super Friday afternoon to the Ferriers, one at Upper Bush.
Thank you.
Just while we have a break and play, ladies and gentlemen, the Wairarapa Bush Supporters Club would like to invite you to their away game next weekend. Bus leaving here at 9 o'clock, just $30 away to Poverty Bay for the Jeremy David Memorial Cup. The game is set to be played in Napier. And an away game coming up to Whangarui at Cook's Gardens, day trip at a cost of just $25. Feel free to pop into the gravel pit and join the fun.
Thank you. Oh, started to go crazy. But I can't come in bed.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for King Country. Convention too. It's great to see a few supporters come down from up north, from King Country, for today's Meads on the Horse Trial Match. And put your hands together for the farriers, Wanganapa Bush. Thank you. And Dantry now on the board, 15 points to 3. Conversion unsuccessful, 15-8 is the score. Barry's one up a bush leading over King Country.
Thank you.
Changes to Wanganapa Bush, Tevita Isaac, Leo Enrico, and Sam Gemmy coming onto the pitch. Fans in the crowd today. Dalefield Girls have won their shootout 1-0 after 2-2 at full time. So congratulations Dalefield on winning their championship.
Thank you. I
And penalty successful from King Country Crawley. They're way back into the game. It's 15-11. Perry's won at Upper Bush with the lead. And just under 20 minutes to go.
Thank you.
All right, let's hear you. Come on, boys. Get it behind the boys.
Yeah.
Just a quick update on the Dalefield men. It's a double for Dalefield. They won their final 3-1. And conversion successful. It's the Ferris one up a bush leading 22-11. Just over 5 minutes left to play.
Thank you.
Great try from King Country, 22-16, 22-18. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you'll agree, fantastic game of rugby here this evening at Trust House Memorial Park for the inaugural Meads and Lahore Cup.